So now let's solve some example of 1 marks and 2 marks on the basis of zeros of polynomial. Suppose we are having a question, if alpha and beta are the zeros of polynomial, polynomial is ax square plus bx plus c, then find the value of alpha square plus beta square. If the question is asked like this, then we know sum of zeros and product of zeros. So if we talk about sum of zeros, sum alpha plus beta is equals to minus c upon e. And if we talk about product of zero, that is equals to alpha into beta. Alpha into beta is equals to c upon e, constant term upon coefficient of x square. Okay, now we have to find the alpha square plus beta square. So we can write this is as a square plus b square. So we can write it as a alpha square minus 2 alpha beta plus beta square. So this is the expansion form. So we can write from that the alpha square plus beta square minus 2 alpha beta. So we can write it as a alpha plus beta bracket square. A square plus b square, we can write it as a alpha plus beta square minus 2 into alpha beta. So here is a sum of zeros and here is a product of zeros. Now we can solve it as a sum of zeros are minus c upon a. So minus c upon a, sorry, minus b, that is not minus c, that is minus b. So minus b upon a bracket square minus 2 into, what is alpha into beta? Alpha into beta is c upon a. Okay, so minus b square is plus b, b square, and a square is a square, minus 2 into c is 2c upon a. Okay, so we can write it as like this, 2c upon a. So I can write it as a b square minus 2c upon a square. So this is the value of alpha square plus beta square. Let's take one another example. If the p of x is provided as 3x square minus kx plus 6 and sum of zeros, that is alpha plus beta, is provided as a 3. Okay, then what is the value of k? This is the question. So how we can solve this question? So we know sum of zeros is minus of minus coefficient of x upon coefficient of x square. So minus of minus coefficient of x is minus k upon coefficient of x square is 3. And what is the value of sum of zeros? Is equal to 3. So minus of minus k is nothing but k upon 3 is equals to 3. So we can write it as this 3 is multiplied by this 3. So k is equals to 9. And if we put k is equals to 9 in this equation, then we get the value of p of x.